Hey, this is Chris from This Week in Beer, and I've got a Cryptic review. I am drinking the Ghettoblaster from Motor City Brewing Works. Now, this beer has always dreamed that it could be a sewer-dwelling reptile that has grown up and learned kung fu from a rat. But it can't, because it's beer. It does want to fight crime, though.